Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Franny. How y'all doing? What's up? What's new? I know I haven't posted at all in a week, and I'm sorry. It's weird. I've been in like this weird like limbo of like wanting to film but not knowing what to film, and I get really stressed out about it. I've been telling myself that I'm not gonna force myself to film something that I don't wanna film. I'm not gonna force myself to just film a random video that I don't really care about. I was like in a weird headspace last week. I'm sorry. I'm back again. I'm here to make some vids, and I'm really excited for this one. It's entertaining because you get to see me go from this to fast forward. Don't fast forward the whole video, watch the whole video, but you'll see what I look like in a couple of minutes. I'm gonna just do a whole transformation for y'all today. So my hair is, I wouldn't say greasy. My hair doesn't really get that oily that quick, but it is on the dirtier side. It's been like 2 days since I washed it. 2 or 3 days. I don't like to wash my hair every day. I don't know how people do that. It stresses me out. First things first, I'm gonna try and like tell y'all what I'm doing. I always say this, like, oh, I don't want to tell you, but I'm gonna try and tell y'all what I'm doing. If I'm using something new, because I feel like a lot of the stuff that I use is normally what I do, but like, I'm gonna try and switch it up a bit for the eyes. I'm feeling a little frisky for eyes today. Nothing too crazy, but you know, I've been pretty bad taking my vitamins. My skin has not really been too happy with me lately. I haven't been drinking a lot of water. I'm PMSing a little bit. It's that time of the month, it's coming up. I'm breaking out a little bit on my chin now. You probably see that, and then I have a pimple here. But I haven't been taking my vitamins that consistently because I keep forgetting to take them in the morning, so I made sure I took them this morning, getting back on track. So I'm just using my Frisali Unicorn Essence as like a primer. I just love having my skin really hydrated before putting makeup on. So quickly, before I just start like talking about random things and what's going on in my life, I have been actually very much in love with this new tinted moisturizer. It is by Bare Minerals. It's the Complexion Rescue Tinted Hydrating Gel Cream. It has SPF 30 in it, which is amazing. So I'm in the shade Ginger 06. Guys, when I tell you this is like a game changer, because I was just using concealer on my face. If you're not a big makeup person, but you like using like something light on your face, then like this is it. Also, if I'm looking this way, I'm looking into a mirror, just so you know. But yeah, this has been such a game changer for me because I've been on the wave of not wearing too much makeup. Like, I wear makeup, but it's like, it doesn't look like too much, but also doesn't look like too little. I feel like I found the right balance for makeup on my skin and finding products that my skin likes. So my eyebrows need to be done, but I have this dilemma. Also, I'm just using a damp beauty blender to blend it out. So I have this dilemma because my really good tweezers are in this like silicone like Ziploc bag, just like this. Literally, they're like in something like this, and I like the bag, but the little zip part broke off, so the only way for me to get them out is if I cut the bag open. My dilemma. Real issues there. What a big issue. So now that I got my tinted moisturizer on, I like to go in with like a thicker concealer and go over any problem areas. Guys, when I tell you, filming has just been so weird for me lately, and this is just me being so completely honest, just really trying to figure out like content that I really love to make. Like, I will be honest, when you are making videos, you know, so consistently, and like you burn yourself out, like it's definitely a thing, and then you start kind of feeling a little lost in a weird way. Like, you start feeling like, is this what I want to be doing? Is this the content I want to be putting out? And like, at points I'm like, yeah, I do, but then at other points I like question myself about it. So I was like, you know what, I'm not gonna force myself to film anything this week and then start filming again next week. You're good, people will understand, and I think you guys are the dopest people on the planet, and I wish I could actually like meet y'all and like talk to y'all. So I'm just gonna contour my face. I'm using the Airflash Dior foundation as like kind of like a contour, like to spray it on the back of my hand. Oh my god, guys, you know what I want to try out this week? I really want to try the Travis Scott burger. Apparently it's just like a regular like McDonald's burger, but with bacon on it. I kind of just want to take a gander at it and see what it's like. I've heard people like rave about it, but other people are like, it's nothing crazy, so I don't know what to expect. Also, have y'all heard that Kehlani is coming out with a deluxe album? Oh my god, I'm so excited about that. She's, I think, hands down my favorite artist. I cannot wait till touring is a thing again and can go to concerts, so I can see her at concert and I'll probably start crying. Just very emotional. Very emotional. Hello? Why can't I talk? I'm a very emotional human being. There we go. I don't know why transformation videos, like beauty transformation videos, they're so, like, I love these videos. They're so fun. I know not everyone loves watching beauty videos, but I just hope that, like, you like it this time. Can we talk about Christmas and Thanksgiving are around the corner? I was literally talking about this with one of my friends and I was like, you do realize that, like, we gotta start prepping for all that. You know what, actually though, I feel like Thanksgiving and Christmas are gonna give me a little more hope. Like, I'm gonna be a better place. Not even me, the world. The world will just have a little bit more faith with everything going on, but probably not because the elections are coming up and we don't know what's gonna happen with that. So make sure you go vote. Vote, 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 because your vote does make a difference. Don't think that your vote is just one out of a million. Think that your vote can be the change of this world. So go vote. So quick, a little eyebrow trick that I learned from someone a long time ago. Basically, when you do your eyebrows, you can do them kind of close, but they always say try and do them a little further, like, look away from the mirror for a little bit, like, hello. Put the mirror far away from your face for a couple seconds at a time when you're doing your brows, because then it's like, that's how people see you. Like, that's how, like, someone's gonna perceive your brows type of thing. And I was like, all right, well, works for me. So I think for my eyes, I'm gonna use this liner this time. It's like a red liner by Revlon. It's like a maroon color. So I think like a winged liner with that and like a burnt orange type of eye look will look really cool. I'm feeling frisky, you know? Let's go to the next. I'm gonna use just this little Urban Naked palette. It's called, I think it's called the Fire Palette. So it has like a bunch of like burnt orange colors, which is nice. I don't think I'm gonna go too dark with this look, but I do want it to be pretty prominent in a weird way. I don't know how to explain myself. It's funny because I have like so many I've grown up with a lot of friends. They always like talk about like wanting to just like do more makeup for fun or do this, like something with makeup. And they're always like nervous. They're always like, I'm not good at this. I'm not good at eye makeup. And dude, when I tell you, literally just sit in front of a mirror with just random makeup in front of you and just go and practice, like watch some videos on how to do it and like, you know, blending techniques and stuff like that. Like, I promise you, it, you will get it. You just have to practice. When I tell you, I've been practicing like just getting in front of a mirror and like putting random shit on. When I was little, that's literally all I would do. I'd walk out of the bathroom with just dark eye makeup on. My mom was like, you are not leaving the house like that. I was like 12 and she was like, who do you think you are? And I was like, I don't know, I'm sorry. But yeah, no, my mom never let me go out with like super dark makeup on, but she always like let me mess around with it at home and stuff. I always got tons of practice and then I just do it and take it off, because that's like what I love to do when I was like, as a creative kind of outlet for me when I was little. I just loved painting on my face, just random stuff all the time. Definitely my mom had a big influence on that too, because my mom has always, you know, done her makeup, and I remember just even watching her do it and stuff. All right, so I'm really excited for this liner. Did I do it? I don't know. So I'm gonna try and do this without messing up, and I'll be right back, I guess. Did my liner the best to my capability. So now I'm just gonna throw on some mascara. Some mascara. You know what I really need to do? I need to go through all of my makeup, see what the hell is expired and what is not. Like, there's just stuff in there that I need to throw. Like, stuff's been in there for years and I know I need to clean it up, but oh god, I just don't want to do it for some reason. I think I want to put a little bit of a brown in my waterline though, because I'm kind of liking the dark look, you know? When I tell you how nervous I am right now, because my mirror is so far away from me right now and I'm eyeballing this right now. Oh my god. I always bring bronzer down my neck because people, when I tell you, when you don't do it, it's noticeable. When you think about it, when you're tanning, I'm pretty much tanning like that, right? Your neck isn't really getting that much sun exposure. So putting some sort of bronzer of any sort down your neck does make a difference. Wait, do I like how I look? Okay, you know, I'm not mad about it. Rosy, I have this burnt eye look with red liner going on, which is fun. It's a little different. I'm just putting my Laneige peach gloss on my lips. I like to just go over that with like my Clinique lipstick, Blushing Pop. I bought the same lipstick a million times. The perfect shade for me. I don't like doing anything else with that. So with my hair, like I said, my hair was like a couple days old.
I'm just gonna brush it out real quick.
This is really random, but I wanted to do like two little pigtails in my hair. It's kind of random in the weirdest way possible, but we're gonna try it. I did it the other night, but I don't wanna do all my hair. I just wanna like do like a part of my hair. Okay, so it looks like Yeah, you know, I don't think the pigtails are gonna work. I'm just gonna throw it up in a bun. Guys, the struggles of having a lot of hair. Can't just do regular hairstyles. You gotta figure it out. There we go. I did something like this morning and I kind of liked it. Getting it. I'm figuring it out, guys. Figuring it out. Okay, here we go. I'm just gonna bobby pin my little baby hairs.
So yeah, guys. I'm ready. I actually don't mind like this like bun clip thing. I literally did it this morning when I did my hair. I wanted to do the pigtails. I did pigtails the other day, but for some reason today, it just wasn't working out for me. I don't know what's going on. It's just not my vibe today, but it's fine. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video of my transformation of getting ready. It really did not take me that long. It probably, realistically, like when I'm not filming and I'm just doing this in the mirror, it dead ass will take me like 10, 15 minutes. Like doing this to my hair, total of 20 minutes. Like I literally will get ready in 20 minutes. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed. Please give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below on what other videos you like to see. You would like to see me do, put those push notifications on so when I upload, y'all know exactly when I do. Do not forget to subscribe, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.